All right, I am here with G, Claude Giroux of the Philadelphia Flyers, the captain. Thanks for joining us here.
Thanks for having me.
There's a bunch of things that you do really well, and a lot of the superstars like yourself do well in the NHL. We want to tell all the kids at home, show them some of the things maybe you worked on as a kid in your youth hockey days. On your own time, you get a slab of ice and you get out there and you want to handle the puck and do these different things. One thing I noticed about you, you're a playmaker.
You get it in the hands of Claude Giroux. When I talk about deception, Claude Giroux's great at it.
Turnover, Giroux, the shot, he scores!
He got everyone to bite on the fact that he was going to walk in and fire it.
You know everybody on the ice, where they're at, and you got your head up. Is there anything that you worked on as a kid? Like, how do you feel so confident with your head up and not looking down at the puck?
Well, I think when I was younger, my dad always told me to have my head up when I had the puck, and basically just made me go like this and look up and just feel the puck. And when you feel it, you just know. And if you're fumbling, you don't have to look all the way down to the puck. You can go halfway from where you're supposed to look and the puck. And if you see it there, you can see both. You can see the puck and you can see the play. Or you can put a little like this and you look up and you feel it. If you don't feel it well, you look in the middle. Now you see both.
He looks you off, he opens the blade, and where he looks like he's gonna shoot, he's gonna give it back. And it's just an easy 4x6.
You're gonna keep your eyes looking out until you feel maybe not so confident with the puck. If the puck's feeling like you're losing it, then you don't look down on the puck. You're looking like in a kind of halfway point, so you can get more in your peripheral.
Well, if you have the good feel to the puck, you just keep looking at the target, look at the play, and when you don't feel comfortable, you don't have to look all the way down so you don't see anything. You go all the way halfway and then you kind of see the puck. I can see exactly where the puck is. Then you can look back at the target and go back halfway. Don't ever go all the way down.
I remember I was playing for Minnesota Wild and I came to hit you and I thought I had you in a spot and you laid your shoulder right into me and dropped me like a ton of bricks. You know where everybody is on the ice, and that's a great attribute to have. So, hey man, thanks for that. That's huge for the kids.